Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and several of my fans have been asking me to do an unboxing video. Well, in order to accommodate those fans, and I hope you like it, I'm going to show you an unboxing video. So here's a box, and I'm going to unbox it. And guess what's inside of the box? Oh, this is so exciting. Well, here you are. There is another box inside that box. So let's continue our unboxing. And what is in the box? Well, let's have a look. There's another box. So wow, this is really a crazy unboxing video. And finally, in the box, we have, well, a crate. And this is special because this was sent to me by Carl Hoff. And it's a project that we have been working on. And ta-da, here we are. It is the real 6x6x6. So let's finish the last stage of the unboxing and let's look at the puzzle itself. What this puzzle is, it's a 6x6 Rubik's cube, but it's a real 6x6. So each of the pieces, which is 6x6x6, good question, what is which number do you get when you multiply 6x6x6? Well, that number of pieces is in here. So at the core, there is a 2x2x2 Rubik's cube. It has been extended into the framed cube, which is a 4x4x4 cube, and then extended again into a 6x6x6 cube. And this puzzle I designed on the request of Carl Hoff, who somehow really likes real puzzles, as he calls them. And this one, well, let me just show you how it works. Each of those layers turns and it functions like a 6x6x6 cube. And what's also special about it is that each of the pieces has three stickers. So of course the corner piece has the three stickers at the outside, but when you look deep down, also at the second level, the pieces have stickers. And even at the third level, all the pieces have stickers, so you can see the stickers on each of the pieces. So Carl Hoff ordered this puzzle from Shapeways, and he has assembled it, and he has stickered it, which has taken him, well, almost a year. It was really a lot of work. So this is the only sample. I will return it to Carl Hoff very soon. The real 6x6x6. And my question to you is, well, you can count the number of pieces. Each of the pieces has three stickers on it. So how many stickers did Carl need to apply to sticker this beast as a whole? Thank you for watching.